Once upon a time, a young woman named Belle lived in a small village. One day, Belle was visiting the town square. Suddenly, Gaston, the town bully, appeared. Belle brought out a mirror and gave it to Gaston. There was nothing he loved more than looking at himself. Somehow, Belle's generous spirit always shined through.